Here's one part of Boyd's explanation to Christie that we can also say was possibly wrong. He stated that after Martin gave him the worm, the place disappeared. However, when we take a look at where Boyd ended up, you can see that it's the same place, it just aged. It was like he was standing in the ruins of the same place. Could that be possible time travel?